So all of you mute your mic. So now we are going to start case study question number 16. So this is also I have taken from sample paper, basic paper. Rahul is studying in 10th standard. He is making a kite to fly it on a Sunday. Few questions came to his mind while making the kite. Give answer to his questions by looking the figure. See, what is the value of this angle?
60 degree.
This one, this angle.
90 degree.
Okay. Because we know that in kite, the diagonals are intersected at 90 degree, and one diagonal bisects the other diagonal. Not they are bisect each other. Okay. So first question: Rahul tied the sticks at what angles to each other?
90 degree.
Okay, fine. Because in this kite, the diagonals intersect, not bisect, intersect at 90 degree. So the third bit is correct one. Next question. Which is the correct similarity criteria applicable for smaller triangles at the upper part? These two. This one, this one. Which criteria is correct?
RHS.
Similarity. Similarity. See, I told these two are equal and this is common.
SAS.
Correct. Now the third one. Sides of two similar triangles are in the ratio 4:9. Corresponding medians of these triangles are in the ratio. See, you have studied the ratio of areas of two similar triangles is equal to the ratio of the square of their corresponding side. Suppose AB and PQ are the corresponding side of triangle ABC and PQR respectively. So area of ratio of their area of triangle is AB square upon PQ square. And you have studied in corollary also, in question also, the ratio of the areas of two similar triangles is equal to the ratio of the square of their corresponding medians. Suppose the median of this triangle is AD. So this is equals to AD square upon PR square. Right? Suppose PR is the median of this triangle. So if you take square root, what we are getting? The ratio of the corresponding sides is equal to the ratio of their corresponding median. So that property we have to use. Since the ratio of sides of similar triangle is equal to the ratio of their corresponding sides, so what is the answer here? What is the answer?
4:9.
Very good. 4:9. So option second one is the correct one. Now the fourth one. In a triangle, if square of one side is equal to the sum of the squares of the other two sides, then the angle opposite to the first side is a right angle. This theorem is called as what?
Pythagoras theorem.
No. यहाँ पे right triangle तो दिया ही नहीं है Pythagoras theorem के लिए. This is converse of Pythagoras theorem. ठीक है, पाइथागोरस थ्योरम का स्टेटमेंट है, इन ए राइट ट्रायंगल द स्क्वायर ऑफ हाइपोटेन्यूज इज इक्वल टू द सम ऑफ द स्क्वायर ऑफ अदर टू साइड्स. वेदर दिस इज द स्टेटमेंट ऑफ पाइथागोरस थ्योरम? नो. यहां पे इस थ्योरम में हम लोग क्या बोल रहे हैं कि अगर एक साइड का स्क्वायर, इफ अ स्क्वायर ऑफ वन साइड इज इक्वल टू द सम ऑफ द स्क्वायर ऑफ अदर टू साइड्स, then the triangle is right triangle according to this one. So that is nothing but that is converse of Pythagoras theorem. Already syllabus mein ye kafi log ye soch rahe hain ki theorem delete ho chuka hai. Only proof has been deleted, not the theorem. Okay, so this is the from sample paper only. So isliye koi bhi theorem nahi chhodna hai, proof chhod sakte ho, you can leave the proof. Okay, now we'll move toward the last one. What is the area of kite formed by two perpendicular sticks of length 6 cm and 8 cm? सो अगर हम लोग ये ट्राइंगल, अभी मैं एक रफ काइट बना रहा हूं, ध्यान से देखो, सपोज दिस इज डी वन एंड दिस इज डी टू. नाउ इफ यू मे इफ यू एड द एरिया ऑफ दिस टू ट्राइंगल्स, वॉट यू विल गेट? हाफ इंटू डी वन इंटू डी टू. सो दैट इज द फॉर्मूला फॉर एरिया ऑफ काइट. सो हाफ इंटू डी वन इंटू डी टू, सिक्स इंटू एट. सो वॉट इज द फाइनल आंसर?
24 सेंटीमीटर.
यस, 24 सेंटीमीटर स्क्वायर, दैट इज द सी बिट. ओके, सो दिस इज द लास्ट क्वेश्चन ऑफ दिस केस स्टडी क्वेश्चन. ओके, सो विल सी नेक्स्ट केस स्टडी बेस्ड क्वेश्चन. थैंक यू वेरी मच.